Looks like an accident waiting to happen.
Spider-Man's after us!
You sure you want to do this? It's like they know I'm too busy when they do this. Looks like a bad deal to me. Let's stop it.
This is the same as the last shipment.
Fresh off the boat.
We have to get a Spider-Man!
Time to close shop.
Got shit for you, Spidey!
That guy's getting up in those people's faces. I'm there.
Wait, really?
How?
I'm gonna fight Spider-Man with my last breath!
We're ending this now!
Here come the exterminators!
I'm sure Feast could use some strong hands. Think about it.
keep up. Oh, oh!
That's good.
NYC, the mecca of basketball. Sure, you can play it anywhere with just a ball in the net. But when you got the people in the apartment buildings watching, the other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt, there's a reason they call it the city game.
Fireworks. Better warn those guys they're illegal here without a permit before someone calls the cops on them. The building's being broken into.
What's the score? You don't
worry
about that.
Spider-Man! Am I interrupting? Good!
I dare you, Spider-Man.
Come on!
Well, this is just...
Looks like a bad deal to me. Let's stop it.
Any side effects I should know about?
Nothing you need to worry about.
For some reason, that don't make me feel better.
You might get loopy for an hour or two.
Hey, Spider-Man!
Sorry in advance for turning all your illegal stuff in.
Stop fighting us! Gross!
Yeah! keeping New York safe. That's what it's all about. Crystal's mine this time. Not my birthday, guys. No need for the surprise. I'm trying to help you out here. This trouble for a little crystal.
So I tell the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
No one has seen Marco in years. I would have been there for him if I knew he was in trouble.
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the rack. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
Yeah, that'll definitely work.
You know, I saw an old grandmaster playing there last week. Anyone could walk up and challenge him. And he lost to a kid who lives down the street from me. Damn. Never seen anything like it.
Thank you. waiting around for me? Y'all are being really possessive. Crystal.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco thought no one else could help him. Feel for the guy. Marco's memory crystal. Let's get it. How's it going, my sandy friend? Sand crystal has my name all over it.
I find them, and they're waiting for me with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
Waiting for him with weapons? They knew who they were dealing with.
Better warn those guys they're illegal here without a permit before someone calls the cops on them.
Hey, do either one of you guys have a permit for those?
Huh?
Ah! Whoa!
Mike! Mike! He's still breathing, but
I'll get him to a hospital.
I knew those fireworks looked shady. Is he gonna be okay?
I think so. Looks like he's just unconscious. But I'm not taking any chances.
Where am I? Spider-Man!
Don't worry, I'm taking you to a hospital. Also, for obvious reasons, I gotta tell you personal fireworks are illegal in New York.
But we didn't know. They're for our brother, Lex. We lost him a few years ago, and he always loved them, so... We try to launch a few around his birthday.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
Spider-Man? Wow.
There. The staff here is great. They'll take good care of you.
Thanks. Actually, wait. If those fireworks we bought were sketchy, maybe you should check where we got them from. Some docks north of us between those two bridges.
I think I know which place you mean. I'll take a look.
Almost blew up Spider-Man.
Hey, just dropped Mike off. He thought I should check where y'all bought your fireworks from, too.
The dock guys? That's a good call. But watch out. I know I saw two of them with guns. Like serious guns.
I'll be careful. Thanks.
Bro, watch it next to that barrel. We can't make any money if our stock blows up. You wanna do this? Get back to checking the guns and let me work my magic.
Dream.
I just wanted to warn you about some shady characters selling bad fu- Yo, wait a second!
Ryder's here! Call the boy! He ain't losing this shipment! Spider, my favorite!
They're lit. The river. I can chuck them. Wait. They lit two more? Okay, last crate. Gotta hurry, or this place is toast. Happy birthday, Lex.
Was that you? Oh, man. I hope Mike saw that from the hospital. Lex would have loved it.
Hope y'all enjoy your time in New York. Stay safe.
Those people are getting beat up.
such wounds.
Oh, okay.
Give me all your money or I'll freaking gut you.
Ready for the pain?
I'm clocking in. Okay, that's all of them. Hope everyone's all right.
Oye, you ever thought about opening a sneaker line? Or streaming? You'd make a killing in sponsorships.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it.
Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today. Early for fireworks.
We gotta go.
Make sure the prisoners are secure. I'll take left. Protect the ship.
Form up on me.
Should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa! Those blades are sharp!
You must be new in town.
No!
Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way! It does not concern you!
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon. Inside the ship!
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members!
You will see, and it will be glorious!
Not liking the sound of that.
Get back! They just keep coming! Keep fighting!
Cover Spider-Man! Focus in! We can't let him get near the prisoner! After Scorpion. Can't let them get inside this ship.
Eyes on the target.
Switching it up. Let it rip. I will get out of this. Taking the shot.
Money and tech here.
Yeah, they're not messing around. They seem desperate to get their hands on Scorpion, Lee.
Those guys get free again. They Stay focused, Spider-Man!
Your presence is unexpected, but insignificant.
Man! Who are you people? And where do we even come from?
I'll give them one thing. They know what they want!
We are men! What we fight as one! Locked on!
Spider-Man, how you doing?
You know that thing with the Hydra? And more heads pop up? That!
We got him on the ropes!
I'm on target!
I caught the little one!
Little one? You better be talking about the other Spider-Man, because I'm a half inch taller than him, at least! Why didn't we know the raft was moving free?
Doesn't matter now. Let's just focus on taking these guys out, whoever they are. You seeing these guys? A lot of money and tech here.
Yeah, they're not messing around. They seem desperate to get their hands on. Scorpion, Lee, Pope. Those guys get free again.
Stay focused, Spider-Man.
Their presence is unexpected, insignificant.
Man, who are you people? And where'd you even come from?
I'll give them one thing. They know what they want.
We are men. What we fight as one.
Fire in volley.
Spider-Man, how you doing?
You know that thing with the Hydra? And more heads pop up? That.
We've got him on the ropes.
Why didn't we know the raft was moving Lee?
Doesn't matter now. Let's just focus on taking these guys out, whoever they are.
Fire in.
Now.
We gotta get the ship free. These things out!
King Arthur makes this look so easy!
I got this!
There's more people inside!
Let me worry about them!
On the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety?
Hello?
Signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there.
Get you out!
Electrical access.
Sounds promising.
I hope he's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
Still here! Promise!
Oh, come on, backup power. Be here. Sweet! Water's rising. I can't get back the way I came in. Electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive. Excess energy.
Thanks a million, Chiss. But I saved you.
Oh, really?
We have eyes on Scorpion.
A superhero. Maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Thank you.
life!
What is this? That bit of power! I can barely control it! Spider-Man! They got Lee!
Scorpion 2! I'm after them now! Miles! Do you think you can handle Lee? I can turn around right now!
No! I got this! Go on!
Are you sure?
I can't let him near my family again! Not after what he did to my dad! I have to protect them! They need me, man!
Nothing will happen to your family! Nothing! You got this! I'll be back soon!
You got this! All of them. Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to each river on fire bad.
Well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Come on! Come on!
It won't start!
I got you! Hang on to something!
I got you!
Lay off me, so I can stop that propeller. Can't whip that propeller with these guys beating on me.
Shoot him!
You've got it.
How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me!
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Pete, when I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
getting used to hearing that voice of yours. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah, I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big. Something tells me that's not a legit business transaction. Deal's off!
You can't stop us, Spider-Man!
Swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Oh my God, thank you.
Just a little bit farther. Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip. Take care.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Another day, another disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillain Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skins. But one thing is abundantly clear. The Spider did nothing to impede them. Had law enforcement been allowed to do their jobs, these criminals wouldn't be in the wind right now. Looks like we have an eyewitness calling in. Caller, you're live.
Hi, Jonah. Thanks for having me. Just want to point out that what you're saying is a total lie.
Here we go.
I was there on the pier. Law enforcement was completely outmatched. The Spider-Men saved countless lives and almost stopped those bow and arrow geeks, too.
First, you're lucky to be alive. Second, let me ask you, just this week alone, can you guess how much property damage those vigilantes are responsible for?
No, but that's not the issue here.
I don't have time to get into a circuitous whataboutism argument when there are costumed criminals reducing our city to rubble on a daily basis. Think of all the shipping delays we're gonna face because of this. When you can't shave because your favorite cream is trapped in shipping hell, make sure you thank the Spider-Man. Time for the bureaucrats to do their job. We need action. And also...
That's a hit! It's enough!
Preparing to fire!
Still got some fires to put out. Pretty sure my webs are fireproof. What was the deal with those guys? I felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them. Nice.
Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
Okay, y'all are done.
embers.
Tanker needs to be sealed up.
Probably shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck.
Let's see what we got.
They're circling me, Mija. Oh, wishing I just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook. But it's too late now.
Kimia's Marco's daughter. I had no idea.
Just checked back in on Marco. He's steadily improving. Making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
That's bold to steal from an armored truck.
Sort itself out.
Spider-Man!
Hey, Spider-Man, I got an order for some webs here. Who wants them?
You're done now, Spider-Man.
Duck into how much I want to.
Y'all are robbing today is... Oh, I guess it's nothing.
Those civilians need my help. Time to cut in.
Someone reeks some money, don't you think?
Yeah, disgusting. Looks like he's never taken a punch in his life.
I'll get you, Spider-Man, even if it's the last move I make.
Y'all really never learn, huh? Done. Huh. That didn't take half as long as I thought. Perfect for Robbie.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
One for the good guys. Thank you.
I should stick to one character.
One time I forget my phone charger.
That's good.
Oh, do you do headshots for Spider-Man? Let's use a new one.
Whether it's on the stage or in the open air, where else can you see legends and soon-to-be legends performing every day? London? It's really far away.
To do a better job hiding their stolen tech. Need to stop the cultists before I hit those spires. Yeah, that'll definitely work.
Close. Well. Spider-Man's a shutterbug.
Click. Quip.
Yeah. Some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Should have known it'd be cultists.
You'd be wise to reconsider our offer.
The followers of the flame only want to protect you.
Please, just leave us alone. We don't want to join you.
Come! Sorry, Spider-Man. Nobody's getting branded today.
They're out of their mind, Spider-Man.
Got you.
Watch out.
Where is he?
The embers will find you, fool. Be dead.
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Oh my god, thank you!
Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip. Take care.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
You really gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I call. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. You getting some?
How did you...
And Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat it. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate. Sweet. Can't pull it open from down here.
A decent prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Got it. You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
this isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. Don't want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... ¿Estás bien?
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out into the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it.